So just do the top of our base, right? On the left side. But if the middle disappears and the other stuff doesn't, or does it both disappear? Seeing the moss disappear in front of you. I almost accidentally reclaimed one of your energies. No. Which would be very sus. Walls.
Strategic launch detected.
On that tech.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Strategic launch detected. Commander under attack.
Last game I was thinking, why didn't you make any anti-air there? No, I got killed by air as well. Wow, this fine issue is or warm. No, not very. Just complaining about expansion base.
Strategic launch detected.
Under attack. Might die. SMD.
Commander under attack.
That's a good empty air.
Commander under attack. Under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. System enabled. Strategic launch detected. Commander under attack.
What? Are you fucking kidding me? Bah. Can I capture the gate?
Commander under attack.
Oh, my build power is dead. There's special PDs. What does he want me to make? T3 Cybrum? Ah, you want the engine.
Commander under attack. System enabled.
I have some of my own.
Strategic launch detected. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
He's coming in total.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Strategic launch detected.
I guess getting a side base makes a lot of a difference, but you need to invest a resource to defend it on APM. Okay, did air attack both times, and I think that's the... Oh, this is interesting to see where their shit is. I also think SMD might be quite nice to kill those nukes on the expansion bases it creates. Well, at some point it hit my base and like all my build power was stunned. You can have 11 anti-missiles in SMD. Oh no, it's advanced SMD. Also, what's like the special stuff? There's some special PD you can make? Are they overpowered? Do you need them? Did you make them at any point? So I wonder how to, like, where to best defend. I like it's going to depend on where the bases spawn, but the stuff on the side is more maxes than in the middle. So if you can get them, so then again in the middle it's 12 maxes if you have both sides there. Yeah, I'm thinking I could have had a mega up. Like I made the SMD, I made some tier 3 air and stuff, but could have had a mega. That would help. I'm also wondering about air from our side. I see there is some anti-air mixed in, but it doesn't seem to be that much, though. No? Especially at this stage, if I look at what's on the map. It's. Oh, wait, I see some more anti-air now. But still. Especially with the XP's in there. A book might not be bad. Or do they make SF? I haven't seen any. Those unit names. Yeah. Huh, what did Orange do? I guess they had the extra base. Like I'm looking at the eco, and at the end they had the most.